Following more breaking news, police are on the scene of a shooting right now in South Miami. Chopper 4 is live over 5950 Southwest 68th Street. There is police tape around in the South Miami market. Fire Rescue says one person was shot there, and South Miami police are investigating. As we get more details on the shooting in South Miami, we will bring them to you right here on CBS 4 News.